In Anderson County, a man is accused of stabbing his mother. The sheriff's office says this happened around 7 o'clock this morning on Cobbs Way. The woman was taken to the hospital to have surgery. She's said to be in stable condition. Detectives say that 40-year-old Robert Torres is charged with attempted murder and is currently at the Anderson County Detention Center. Officials are calling this an isolated incident.